go swimming out on rainy days, swimming in the sand on rainy days, we'd go swimming out.
Now it's kind of strange being out from behind the drum kit, so it feels safe. Sometimes you gotta do things that are not really you. And kind of felt a little out of my skin. So it was a strange thing to have to do. Bono asked me would I be interested in doing it, and I said yes before I realised what was involved. And Anton didn't explain to me exactly what I was going to have done to me. So it was all a bit of a shock. You say yes and take the consequences. I'm much more comfortable behind the drum kit. That's, you know, that's my day job. That's what I'm passionate about. It was fun to do something else, excruciating and all, as it will be watching some of this stuff back. I can only imagine, and you know, watching it back is going to be pretty interesting.